hold my boxing and my cording together. I'm going to lift my presser foot and pivot that top fabric. And then you can see here where it wants to bunch. You need to take your fingers on that corner and just kind of gently pull it out until this looks like it's laying nice and smooth and it's not distorted from being yanked on. That looks good, so we'll put the presser foot back down and we'll start sewing. If when you sew a cushion you come out with really funky corners, they seem to pull into the center of your boxing or something, it's probably that you didn't make any adjustments to the fabric when you got to that pivot point there.